Hey, it's Cole here. If you don't know, then it's time for some more of the long run where we are playing Lufia 2 Rise of the Sinistrals with the Fruit Trilogizer pack. It's the last time we left off at the Alun's Kingdom here. And it's gonna take me a second to get back into the story beats, because I'm bad at remembering things. Right. There was a pair of really weird and silly thieves who tried to stop the coronation and did make off with the crown jewels, but the coronation was stopped anyway. So Abel went off to the small shrine in the north again. Well, I guess that's as good a place as any to get things started. Ah, yes. You can forget Mazzy. I'm taking the hits for us so that we don't have to. Thank goodness, you found the key. Now I can go back to Tando. Oh, if you are ever in Tanville, please stop by. We run it in there. I'm Hilda. We'd be pleased if you'd stay at our inn for free next time you come. Well then, I must be on my way. Oops, I forgot. I guess I forgot you have to open the door. I mean, I could have just, given you the key so you can do that. Go ahead. Thanks for all your trouble. Goodbye. That seemed like an unnecessary extra step. Reach B4 in the dungeon? Wait, which dungeon? We made it to the entrance area, it's just too scary. Could I have gone into that dungeon already? And if that's the case, we'll eventually make our way there anyway, so we'll see what happens. Mazzy's almost leveled up. Oh, you came to Tanbell. Let's see. I guess I haven't got your names. I'm Maxim, and this is Tia. Hello! Thank you so much for what you did at the small shrine. Oh, it's you, brother. I was just about to go and talk with you. Hilda, who are these people? They found the key when I was in trouble at the small shrine. This is Maxim, and she's Tia. Glad to meet you. This is my brother, Guy.
I hear you helped my sister at the small shrine. Thank you.
Maxim, please stay here today. I'll cook something special for you.
That's a great idea. I don't know about her other abilities, but her cooking's pretty good.
It seems to me that you should know a little bit more about her. And just what do you mean by that?
Oh, is there anything else you can do really well? I just can't think.
What are you saying? I manage the inn, cook, clean, and even do laundry. You can't do anything.
I do my own laundry.
Yeah, right. If tearing apart the clothes is called doing laundry, you do that really well, huh? They can't do a thing by themselves, yet they act like they rule the world. Don't you agree, Tia? Yeah, I know what you mean.
Alright, well, thanks for coming in, Zero, and have a safe drive, and I'll see you on the other side.
What? Never you mind.
In any case, please stay today. Hilda, why don't you go and fix up something?
Yeah.
I'll be in the square out back trading. Why don't you join me later?
Sure, I'd love to.
See you then.
They're so close. They appear to be nice people, too.
Yeah.
Well, we have finally found Guy. The man with a very generic John Doe-ass name. Also another girl here from the cult of Hatsune Miku, who is going to marry Guy when she grows up, apparently. Oh, goodness knows, as we get older, we need something to bring us back to earlier times. And this is certainly not Super Mario RPG, where you can just cast earlier times. Alright, let's see what spells we can do. So both can equip Gale, both can equip Flash, both have Strong, both have Detox. Maxim can equip Drowsy, both can equip Confuse. Those last two are very expensive. I'm gonna leave those on Tia for now. And I'm gonna give them both Gale and Flash. I'll keep the rest of my money for now. We probably need to check on gear as well. This ain't the gear shop. Okay, weapon and armor. I thought I found a cuckoo. Did I not? I guess not. Maybe I gave it to Mazzy or something. That's about all I'm gonna be able to afford if I buy it. Everything is just kind of expensive. Does that have... It does have an AP. Okay. Alright. Well, that's gotta be the one thing that I buy, I guess. What do you want right now? Battle Life. Don't think I have one of those free. Well, I'd like to get more equipment, but, oh, that was the way out. I'd like to get more equipment, but, unfortunately, don't really have the money for it. Hey, Maxim, are you ready to have a little match?
Not yet.
Assuming this is just a regular fight, Tia's probably gonna be there too, and, I'd like to have her all topped up for that. There we go. Alright. Well, let's get to it then. Oh, it is gonna be a duel. Okay. Can I strut all my stuff? You might end up getting hurt. You're that confident, huh? Okay, coming at you.
Guy.
Well, we were just getting to the fun part. Guy, monsters! Monsters are in town!
What?
What the?
Are you the strongest man around? Who are you? I'll introduce myself after, if you get all my henchmen.
Okay, let's have a match after we take care of these punks, okay?
Good thinking. Let's clean up the scum.
Alright, Guy joins the party and he is our resident no magic haver, I guess. Probably good to start with a bit of a buff. Yeah. What do you got in the right? And it should be Battle Lust, and you can start fighting. Not much of an increase, honestly. Let's just go ahead and attack with you. You can cast Spark. And you attack this one. Spark with... That didn't do a whole lot of damage, but the first minion has gone down. And should be able to take care of this one pretty quickly. Yeah. That's gotta be an immediate level up for Guy, apparently. And Mazzy levels up. Is that it? Well, way too easy.
What the? My men! Blast it!
Hey, you're next.
Pshh, this fight isn't settled yet.
Some interruption, huh? Well, are you ready?
Guy, some weird man took Hilda away.
What? Hilda? That's a scumbag!
He ran to the southeast tower.
Thanks. I'll go with you, Guy. The tower's full of monsters. It's too dangerous, but not for you, I guess. Let's go. That was too dangerous. But fuck it, let's do it anyway.
Guy, Hilda will come back, okay, right?
Hopefully. Why'd the music not come back? That's weird. Yeah, I think I'm pretty much good. I'll just top up Max in here with a strong, and that will do it. Where is that we're going? I am really good at paying attention, I don't know if you know. Damage. Maximus droplet. Not as much as he defends. And Guy with the attack with the first kill. Let's just go an all-out attack on this. Shouldn't be too hard. Another one down. Fumi punch on the last one, they'll take it down. I don't know. Okay. Southeast Tower, right. That makes the most sense. Tenville Southeast Tower. Still unbombed, apparently. But do I need to, like, populate all of these squares? I'm out of blocks now, and oh, that's an attack. I was trying to avoid this, but ain't no avoiding it anymore. Yeah, you just attack. Let's try out Flash. Possible flashing lights warning, I guess. That wasn't flashing lights at all. That was a pretty good attack, though. No trouble. Now I don't need to worry about the dude. Yeah, I'm not really sure what you're asking me to do here. I'll come back to this. Or maybe I won't come back to this because that is not a way forward. Alright, let's reset this. Oh god, press twice. Okay. Oh! Okay, now I got it. I didn't try to step on the thing in the middle. That's where the problem lied. Let's push that there, that there, that there. Grab this, and get attacked. Surprise attack here. You know, there are only four of you. Why are you attacking six times? Seven. Eight. Please stop. Holy crap. Also, Guy is in front now. I guess if it's a surprise attack, it probably swaps around the order a little bit. I wanted to do a spell on. Ooh, droplets are really effective though. Punch. Guy crits. This asshole gets two attacks because, of course, he does. And Tia with the physical kill. And also gets a level up. Maxim levels up as well. There we go. Now we can go through. I'm gonna be in the butt. That's probably a killer room, isn't it? Goblet was effective toward the not these guys. Oh my goodness, why can I not lose? Scorpion. Oh, droplet is not effective against these guys at all. Tia's running a bit low. Nobody died, and that upsets me. I'm gonna have Maxim do Gale. And Tia's going to strong on herself. And Guy's gonna be Guy. There we go. Tia back up to full health. Here comes Gale, and not, Maxim's just not good at magic. Two attacks on Mazzy. She's still up. And down to four against one here, and this goblin is going down. Yeah, looks like a knife out of that? I kind of skipped through it a little fast. Got in first with this guy who was just kind of sitting in the middle and not really paying attention to where I was going. I'm just gonna have you attack Maxim. Then Tia's going to cast Spark. That's gonna be the guy. Spark, not that effective. And Mill's down. Now he defends. Just gonna go all out here. Man, hit for 48 and still up. There we go. Another all out attack and we should be here. Yep. Got some stats all around. Experience. Not really stats, no one leveled up. And a surprise attack, including another one of these asshole scorpions. Gee, Scorpion, why does your mom let you have two attacks? Okay, Scorpion's down. And the guy takes care of the hedgehog, whatever it is, needle something. Ooh. An outside view of this tower. That's really cool, actually. Now what if I press that the other way? What if I push that this way? No discernible difference. Oh, but okay, I think I see what happened. I would have had to do it like both ways anyway. Anyway, sneak attack on this guy. Tia is going to lay off on the magical attack, so I am starting to run a little low on MP. Or under half, anyway. And as he gets a crit on that lizard, still not enough. This newt. He turned me into a newt. The guy is about to level up. I'm getting attacked here. Two poison spits by these poison lizards. Neither of them actually managed to poison anything, but Tia's a little worse for wear. So she's kind of strong herself. Guy and Maxim just going to attack. Mazzy attacking the same one, but these guys are pretty resistant to physical attacks. And one down. Just do a spark on here. Just for the hell of it. See what that does. If anything. 96! Ooh, that's spicy. Guy levels up. And Mazzy levels up. I wonder if this is a kill. Room. There we go. Trying to sneak up on this guy. Heck, I'm gonna have Maxim cast Flash against my better judgment. Tia's going to attack this Scaldman, and Yara's going to attack this Imp. Ooh! It's a pretty good attack on the Goblins. And that's one down. Let's go all out. Put the Goblin down. And that's all. This is not a killer room. I guess these are just barred and the only way through. And up we go. A little dismayed at the fact that I have not found a single chest in this place yet. I really feel like I should have found at least one by now. It's a puzzle. A gentleman leaves no good puzzle unsolved. Does it just put the pillar over here? Nope. That was not it. Over there? Okay. I need more things pop up. Can I just do this then? Yeah, okay. That just opened the door. I'm looking for treasure. I'm looking for all of the treasure, and I appear to be going in the correct direction to. Oh geez, there's a skeleton here. Also interesting. Kind of a puff of smoke when I stand here. What if I bomb this? Aha! Oh geez. Surprise attack by a skeleton. Let's just go on. It's just the skeleton. Hopefully it won't be too bad. Oh, that took everyone. There we go. Only one goblin. Should be able to make quick work of you. Guy getting the finishing blow there. Another surprise attack, but this one has four dudes. This might be a little more dicey. I'm gonna have both of my casters cast. Let's have you do that. And I'm gonna attack Kobold. Kobold. No, I said it that way. Droplet was not the correct move. What about Gear? Not really. Get some damage across the board, and Mazzy gets a finishing blow here. I think we're just gonna finish this out with physical attacks. Fumi Punch. Down to one. Guy does not take out the last one. And this goblin's going down by Maxim's hand. And Tia's pretty close to leveling up. Yeah, this tower kind of reminds me of Mylan's secret castle, honestly. Like, you end up going outside and going into, like, another pathway. Musical notes. Okay. Put a bomb there. Tink is Arrow. And this is... Okay, well that worked. Okay, I have to do them in a specific order, I guess. Yep, that's incorrect. Glad that didn't reset it. There we go. Easy puzzle. Might be a little trickier though if you don't have your sound on. Oh, there's a thing here. Musical notes should go from the bottom. Figured that one out by myself. One scorpion. And Tia getting ever closer to leveling up. Didn't get a back attack. Huh. So you're probably not a good idea to have you cast anything on, so. What about... Okay, I can't all that one. That's free magic. Unfreezes magic of all... Okay. Unsilence everyone. Boss 1.5 times more effective than normal attacks. Effective against enemy 1 level to thunder. Sluggish blows enemy spin. Then yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Thunder one. I'm going to have you strong the party, actually, just for the matter. And, oh, geez, I just realized I could probably be giving you a little bit more equipment, guy. Let's have you do that. And Tia's back up to full maximum guy. Got a little bit of a boost. Kobold escapes. I have 3 goblins left on the field. And all out for this. Maxim gets a kill. Mazzy does 6 damage. I would rather have had you attack the second one, not the fourth one, guy, but, I get that giving you agency will result in, you know, whatever. Giving a punch, and that takes out a goblin. And guy does not get the finishing blow. Tia does! And Tia also levels up. The second time this stream that she gets a finishing blow and levels up off. I think it's time for some healsies. Let's see if I can sneak up on you. One single mute. Much of a problem. Let's check out this door. There we go, we finally have a chest as a blue chest, which means there's gonna be something important in that. Got in first on this fight, we got a needle lizard and a scorpion. I seem to recall Flash being useful against Scorpion. Not bad. Maybe it was droplet, I don't know. Mazzy defends, and guy finishes the job. And another charge mute. We get the sky key. It's probably the key to this dungeon. I was hoping for something a little more exciting than that, but you know. want to get across this. Ooh. Bunch of crabs. Both of my casters do flash. Tia's really low MP, so maybe not the best idea, but that's what I'm deciding on. Pretty good damage with Tia. Decent damage with Maxim, too. Guy takes one out. Oh, scissors 69 on Mazzy? Youch! And Tia doing basically no physical damage. There we go. Maxim levels up. Guy getting close, Mazzy as well. That's in here. Oh, okay. Going up there. Ooh. Now some restore points and a save point. Don't mind if I do. Oh, I saved over the first file. I need to save in the second file, because it is the second session. Alright, this is getting puzzly. That's some outside shenanigans I have to deal with here. Wait. There's nothing here. Is this a kill room? Let's see if it is. Oh no! I got juked! Unfortunately, it was after we got that full heal, so not that big of a deal. Tia cast droplet. Ah, that's the one that's effective on the scorpion, but not really on the needle jerks. You think they would not be as susceptible to physical attacks being as spiky as they are, but there you go. Okay, so that was not a kill room. So what's the deal? Is this a kill room? Flash. Let's go with Spark. And you attack. Over a guy. You're pretty great. Spark not really doing a whole lot. Flash doing about as much damage. Fluting Punch doing more than either, and guy finishing off the first one. Maxim with another kill, and guy cleans up, and levels up, and Mazzy levels up. This is not a kill room. Where do I go then? We become the king of pirates? Not yet. I don't know if that's an actual thing. Also, hey Darian. Currently, I'm just trying to figure out what it is. Oh, hi. Alright. I think I know what I gotta do for that. Don't cross the velvet rope. we'll have to deal with these jerks. Let's try Gale. Let's try Spark. And I gotta be a guy. Teal with Spark. Oh, good damage. Very good damage. Maxim's Gale. Pales in comparison, but takes out three of them. Mostly carried by Tia, honestly. That was an obvious answer to the puzzle. My approach from the side is just gonna block off. There we go. I'm still concerned that we have not found a single, like, regular item. I also appreciate that this crab, like, kinda gives you a hint, because it just kinda goes up and down. It doesn't go, like, over to the sides where it could possibly, like, trigger the trap on the button. No! Surprise attack by skeletons! What's effective against skeletons? I have no idea. Let's do Flash. Let's do Gale. Deal with the Flash. Pretty good. Maxim with Gale. Eh. None of them go down. Oh, Tia. Oh, well, Tia goes down. That's not ideal. Didn't really have a chance to save that one. Do we have any regular revives? Because I think all we got right now is miracles. I don't think we have any revive spell, and I don't think strong is enough. Yeah. And sort. Yeah, really wish that we had some regular revives. And I don't think that the I do this again. To avoid confrontation. Well, I got in first, but not gonna worry about that fight right now. Also need to remember that I have arrow. I should probably make use of it. Yeah, that does not wake up Tia. I'm just gonna have to use a miracle or leave. Which kinda sucks. Okay. That gives me access to here. Also not it. Oh. It's 6:15 right now, the door opens at 9. Okay. Yep. ladder outside is in place. Ladder outside disappeared. Ladder outside is in place. That's your deal. You're just kind of standing there. Not moving at all. That is suspicious. Oh. Deal with the spark on these four skeletons. Yeah, that was a good move. Gale. That was a waste of time. Nobody goes down. But you're gonna do spark again. Two of them go down. Maxim with a third, and Mazzy cleans up. I would have expected something to happen there. That was weird that it was just standing there doing nothing. And yes, I'm looking for secret passages that probably do not exist, don't mind me. There's nothing. Anyway, there should be. Provided that I do not get stung. Oh, there's a plaque there. When the date changes in the back room, something happens. When the date changes in the back room. Ha! There we go, now we get some items. Got a warding helm. Also, I've been completely forgetting to give you equipment, guy. I got nothing for those two slots right now, but at least give you a helmet. The one that Maxim was just wearing. You are still weird. But I'm just gonna leave you right there. Up we go. Looks like this is the top. We only found one item the entire time. Some encounters that we could do if we really wanted to. They don't really seem to be getting in the way all that much. Let's check stats. A couple of MP deficits, but everyone's at full health. I'm good with that. Guy?
Hilda! I applaud your efforts to have come this far. You! Why'd you take Hilda? What'd she ever do to you, huh? Orders. You see, I had to check out the abilities of certain men. I considered your case for a while, and then came up with an idea. Kidnapping your sister. You'd do anything to save her. That idea will cost you dearly, friend. Pick up your sword. Noisy, aren't we? Now it's time to see your real strength.
What's your name anyway? Kamu? Alright. Well, let's start off with casting Fake on the party. Oh, Tia, you have no IP because you died! That's unfortunate. I guess let's see what spells work. And Guy is going to Ice Attack. Oh good, that missed. Spells can miss. Fantastic. Oof. Kamu goes straight for Tia, taking out most of her health. Some assholes in the laundry room being an asshole. You just keep attacking. You are gonna need to heal yourself. And you just keep attacking. At the very least, that gives Tia a bunch of ire points to work with. Pretty big hit on Guy, but he can certainly take it. Better than anyone else in the party. Maxim, Tia will. It's Frenzy. He's attacking him. You're gonna do Battle Lust on Guy, I think. And he's going to do another Ice Attack. They're doing it in the correct order. Sleep Stinger on Mazzy. Not affecting him. Other than, yeah, damage. Max Attack, Tia will. Droplet. There's gonna be a Guy. Not with this 30. Buster attack coming out here. Oof. Tia did not like that one. Maxim's gonna attack. Tia's going to heal herself again. And Guy gonna be Guy. Get back to full health. That's a good attack. Boom Punch, another good attack. Buster attack coming out again. I think I'm gonna have to have both Maxim and Tia healing on this turn. Mazzy's down. So Maxim's gonna heal everyone. Actually, no. Maxim's gonna heal Tia specifically. Tia's gonna heal everyone because her heal is stronger. And Guy gonna be Guy. Sleep Stinger on Guy does cause sleep. I think I have something for that. Maxim is going to heal Guy. Maxim's gonna heal Guy and himself. I don't have any spells to awaken. Oh, an item? No. I do have some sources that I actually forgot to use, so I should probably do that after this fight if I remember to do so. Mazzy should stop being dead. I mean, that would be preferable, Gamba, but there's only so much you could do about that. Also, hello, how you doing? Not much we can do about Guy right now, so let's go and cast Gale and come in. Still not finding his weakness. Sleep Stinger again on Guy. Maybe try doing that on someone else. A better idea, keep doing it on Guy so you're not doing it on someone else. He's gonna heal Guy. That's for good measure, I think. back up to 4 health. Maximum of a 50 attack. What do you mean, calls companions? No. Alright, let's take care of the ad. Flash on both. Oh, that's doing some damage on Kenu. Buster attack, though. Oh, good, you get to heal too. Well, not for much, but still. So you are going to attack the servant, you are going to heal yourself. And the guy is going to be an EP guy. Servant's still up. Tia taking a big hit, taking two big hits. Oh, jeez. Yeah, there was no saving that. It's Maxim against the world right now. Servant's down, but here comes another buster attack. This might not be good news. Okay, Maxim is still up. I'm going to use an item, I think. Is there an item that does... I'm going to use a high potion. As much healing as possible. Will you stop with your buster attack? Also, Guy, can you please wake up? Ugh. Kind of at a stalemate now. Here comes another buster attack. What spell strike? No. Spell repel? No. Let's use a thunder blast. 169! Guy finally wakes up. I'm gonna have him use a high potion, but that thunder blast was super effective. Another one of those. Oh, thank goodness. Sleep Stinger did not work that time, so Guy can heal himself. TGH, hey, how you doing? Hope you're having a good night. Don't think I can do another Thunder Blast. I can do Flash. I don't know if that's going to be super effective with Maxim. But, certainly worth a try. And he's gonna do a nice attack. Good to hear, TGH. Another buster attack. It's not too bad, honestly. But, Maxim definitely needs to heal himself this turn. Rather save my potions, I think. Guy can take another attack of whatever comes. Oh good, more companions. And you're gonna do it, well, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna have you do Thunder Blast because that's gonna be super effective against Kamu. You are going to attack the Serpent. Sleep Stinger on Guy does put him to sleep. This is not good. Can't do another Thunder Blast. I'll just attack the... What do you mean you get two? No! Fuck off with that. Any items that can help out in this situation? Let's just go ahead and use a miracle on Tia, honestly. We need to make this 3-3. Like, there is no other way. This negligible heal. Like, I don't understand. Like, they can do strong, yes, but, like, compared to the, like, 163 damage that I can do it in one hit, that's negligible. Tia is going to do a strong on these two. You do have enough for a nice attack. Let's see if we can take down one of these servants. Flash not really doing a whole lot. Will you stop with the sleep stinger, you asshole? Thunderblast, you are going to droplet. Deal with the droplet. That did okay damage on the... There we go, Kamu's down. That's the big threat. Now we just gotta deal with the servants. Let's just... You attack, you drop it. Hey, you can keep deluding yourself and think you can heal yourself out of this one, but I don't think that's gonna work out. One servant down, one servant to go. And I don't think these can summon adds, so I think we got this. Guy wakes up. Let's finish this. Tia with the final blow. Maxim levels up. Tia levels up. Guy levels up.
It is more than I had expected. Guy and Maxim. But don't overestimate yourselves. The time will come.
What are you talking about?
This world will soon be ruled by Sinistrals. By gods.
Ruled by gods? What do you mean?
Your people will never leave here. No need to know.
Oh good, you are a load-bearing boss. Chunk. The door just closed.
You cannot escape.
Is he trying to bury us with the tower?
Let's try to open the door. Guy, go get Hilda.
Okay.
The chests. I want the boxes.
Hilda, hey, hang on.
Oh, I knew you would come.
Of course. We're gonna get out of here together.
Magic stopping the door from opening.
This doesn't look good. We haven't got all day.
The door opened.
Please, hurry.
You're the one I saw at the cave. But why?
There's no time for conversation. I am warping us to Tando.
It's in boxes.
I guess we made it.
Hey, Max, who was that woman?
She once told me that I was destined to travel and fight.
What a weird woman.
Well, she saved us, all right. I should thank her.
Where is she?
She's gone.
Who is she?
In any case, let's go back home. Hilda's a little hurt, too.
Right.
Hilda. Finally slept. How's Hilda doing? She'll live. Wasn't hurt as badly as we thought, but she'll be out of it for a while.
Hey, Maxim, who was that woman at the tower? Seemed like you knew her.
That woman, you know, the one who told me I was destined to fight. Just what kind of woman is she, I wonder? Who knows? But she's good for us. She knows how to get rid of the magic cast in that door. Yeah, anyone who can get to the top of that monster-ridden tower must be pretty strong. That's the way I figured. So what's your next move, Maxim? To keep going. I got wind of something that bothers me. Are you talking about those gods out to rule the world? You got it. If they really exist, I'm gonna have to meet them. And what do you do after you meet? If this world is their target, I'll have to destroy them, won't I? We're talking about gods here, you know? You can't just walk over them like bugs. Sword to sword, I can win. And you, Sir Guy, don't you feel the same? Of course! I won't be ordered that by anyone. Be ruled? No way, Maxim, not me. So I thought. Listen, we've got to be moving on soon. Huh? Already? Well, I could... I should take it easy a while longer. You really want to go, don't you, Guy? Jesse. What a beautiful woman she is. Who is she, Guy? Jesse, she's... Can't you say it straight out? Hi, I'm Jesse, Guy's girlfriend. Oh, that's wonderful. Nice to meet you. Same here. Sir Guy's girl, huh? Guy meets girl. What do you mean? Can't I have a girlfriend? Oh, sure. I didn't mean anything by it. So, Jesse, what did you mean when you asked if I wanted to go? You want to go too, right? It was written all over your face. Well, but I... If it's Hilda holding you back, don't worry. I'll take care of her. I would feel better if you were at her side, but you and I... Oh, I'll miss you for sure, but you have to do what you have to do. You see, when it's all over, you'll come back to me, right? She thinks. He thinks. You know I will. Do you have like a mental connection, I guess? I don't know. Oh, go then. It's okay, Guy. If you can help, I'm happy for you. Oh, Jesse. You're so close, they can trust in each other and wait it out. Now that's true love. Like a certain someone who came tagging along. Maxim, what on earth are you thinking? Nothing. Nothing at all. Well, I should tell you, I'm not a waiting around type of woman. Maxim, I'm going too. I want to meet those gods or whatever they are. Are you sure about this? I mean, it's a very dangerous journey. Dangerous journey? Is that all you can tempt me with? Sir Guy. You have to drop this sir stuff. I mean, I'm part of the team now. We're equals, okay? I understand. No, you don't have to be so prim and proper. I mean, you can say, like, got it. Got it. Okay, then. Let's get going, Guy. Let's do it, Maxim. Outta here, Tia. Guy becomes a comrade. Let me worry about Hilda, Guy. Where are you off to, anyway? First, the Southeast Tower. We have to pass there on the way north anyway. I mean, I guess we're heading back there, but like... Why couldn't you just let us have those boxes while we were there? That was just rude. Alright. Well, there we go. Seems like a good a time as any to save. And we will continue our journey right immediately now. But at least we don't have to worry about buying spells for Guy. 13,000. Yeah, there's gotta be plenty to equip up, right? Let's give Tia the bracelet. Guy the light armor. Tia the light dress. Maxim gets a good shield and Guy gets a hide helm. Nope, check the weapons as well. Let's give the battle wire to Tia and the Kukri to Guy. I think that's the best equipment that we can get in this area. Right, let's use those sources. Tia gets a life source. Power sources will go to Guy. He's going to be our heavy hitter. Brave source increases gut. What does gut do? Let's see if I can pull up a manual right quick. Here we go. Guts indicate the base instincts and strength of a hero. It will also increase the effect of the IP of any weapon or item. Guts increase with experience and certain equipable items. And there's Zero with the same information. Also, welcome to the proper world of stream. I was kind of narrating things as much as possible for you because I knew you were audio only for a second, but I'll try to move it along a little more now. So good is 100. It is 60. It is 90. Oh wait, I can also give it to the capsule monster? Interesting. Oh, the gut stat, gotcha. I don't know how I want to distribute this. I think I'll stack it. I'll give it to Maxim. Here gets all the best goods at the end. I mean, I'm sure that Maxim's going to end up with the better activations, especially like. We're obviously going to get the dual blade at some point. That's going to be pretty cool, I think. Let's check on Mazzy. Hide armor. Ice ball. I don't have one of those. Also, I noticed that the hide armor was flashing. I'm guessing that means that I have the item that it's asking for. The double blade. I'm using the fruit trilogizer, so it is called the dual blade. It might have been called the double blade originally, but the Fruit Trilogizer aims to line up all of the terms in it is called the Dual Blade in both games. But the Fruit Trilogizer like lines up all of the terms in all of the patches for the various games. Anyway, we got a little bit of money to play with here, so let's see if we can learn a couple of spells. I give you Confuse. That's pretty much all I got, I think. And I can make Maxim learn those things as well. Like, those are expensive. The double swords, the twin sabers. Go with a double sword. Makes me think of me going to Tim Hortons earlier today. Ended up loving my drink so much I decided to wear it. That's what I get for trying to take off the top and cool it down. So let's at least have one escape on hand. At least one escape and one warp. I don't think I really need more than that right now. And eventually I'll get the spells ready. Let's get a couple of shrieks for good measure. Especially since I don't have to worry about inventory size. Good to stop. That was a lot of transactions I did. Let's go ahead and save. Okay. The dive, and these guys are not good at their jobs of killing me. Also, I guess I should probably put Guy on the front line. Can I do that from the screen? Change. Okay. Well, the tower is still there at the very least. And yeah, this way through is now open. But now we gotta go all the way back to the top and get those friggin' boxes. This rude game decided to make us go all the way to the top, all over again. Oh, up goes. Okay. Ah. Well, at least it wasn't a back attack. And this jerk getting two attacks. And it's all fancy. So fancy, Tia gets a level up. What do you think of that? Oh, it was just the I don't know. Yeah, I guess I have to do all of the puzzles again too. This with as little fighting as possible. It's not gonna be particularly possible if you're going to be friggin'. Kidding me? Nope. Get out of the way. You're worse than Mutoid Man. That one. Okay. I guess I didn't have to come here after all. Nope. Yeah, just in case they decide to, like, put a secret super boss on top of the tower. I'm gonna save. Did I save? Okay. I was autopiloting that so hard I didn't realize if I had selected save or not. Some of those will have friggin' two attacks. Guy just at the cusp of leveling up, and as he does level up. Oh! Okay, so poison is still effective, but it's still there, just it doesn't seem to actually hurt on the field? Yeah, I kind of appreciate that, at least. Did the other puzzle in this room. Oh! It's the killer trap! And guy levels up. We get Kamu armor, fire dagger. Some for everyone. Do you want a cap? I do not have a cap. And because I don't want to use my escape if I really don't need to, we're climbing back there. But this shouldn't be too much of a hassle. That'd be a much more direct path anyway. So I don't have to puzzle any puzzles. And back down to the ground floor. Now we should be able to go this way. Ta-da! Clemento. The south tower was shaking. What happened? You're good on stats. Don't need to stay at the end. Buy rings in the shop now? I'm not. Cave north view.
I'll buy it at a high price.
I kind of wish that I hadn't just upgraded Tia's weapon, but you know.
Strange! Yeah.
I'm not seeing anywhere that I can buy a ring. I don't know what you were talking about, kid. Oh, we can make Tia into a red beret. About all the money that I have. And I can't get this Peplos. That's, actually the richest and stingiest man in the village. That's at the huge house way at the back. I guess we're gonna have to pay a visit to old Scrooge McDuck. Hello. Oh, this is the shop. Seeks beautiful things and turns them into glass. The way that you're wording this is kind of sinister, I'm not gonna lie. Sinister like a sinistral. Here's where I buy rings. I don't think this is worth it, actually. Wait, can... Yeah. Evil glass sculptures. Demon glass. Okay, all these can only be equipped by Tia. No one here. Also, what? I didn't check the magic shop, did I? Probably can't buy anything at this point. But... Memory, release from paralysis, escape. Yeah. Definitely want escape. Actually. I might sell something, and I know that I have been told not to sell anything. But I really want escape. I have four of these. I'm gonna try to sell duplicates first. There we go. Get out of my way, old man. Okay, so now we have escape. I guess I could have come here first and got that in the first place, but you know. The Ruby Angel. let's go meet Scrooge McDuck, I guess. We own all the houses in this village. The rent alone brings... Oh, we're dealing with... Of course, there are those who don't pay on time. What happens to them? Eviction! We're dealing with landlords.
I'm Roshi, the richest man in this village. I understand you're warriors. Have you ever gone to the North Cave?
No, but why do you ask?
Rumor has it there's an apple-shaped ruby there, but I can't get to it because of the monsters. I just have to have the apple ruby. If you happen to find it, would you sell it to me? Of course, I'll pay whatever you ask. I'm not stingy, I just know how to use money.
Honey, that glass shop hasn't paid the rent yet. They're always late.
What? Again? I told them one more delay and they're out.
What shall we do?
Let's see. Sweetheart, don't bring up such things in front of our guests.
Why not? I don't see any problem, anything wrong with speaking the truth.
Well, now there is... isn't there something you should be doing out back, sweetness? Take out the dog.
Alright, alright.
Excuse me, how embarrassing. You happen to find that ruby, sold to me. I'll pay whatever you ask.
Whatever I ask. We'll see about that. July. Immediately with the remains. Hydration achieved. I'll get to stretch and posture once we get into a fight here. Give me some time to do something to do between turns. Let's try Spark. Actually, that was a good idea. Now that's the next shrine. We're not going to be able to get through this. Not without the permission of asshole landlord. Hey, let's go. Alright, here we are at the Ruby Cave. Different ways down. When all the switches to the left, however, they're interlocked in a complex way. They're interconnected. Now let's first deal with. There we go. You seem unfazed by me throwing an arrow into you. That was hard. That was super complex. Capsule monster Armor Dog becomes a comrade. Despite the fact that I shot an arrow into it. So, five characters. What do we call this? Hey, you're a little quick on the draw there, Jewel. Also, you just came in. Let's see if someone who has been here for a minute wants to chime in. Can do. I'm sure we'll have a foos at some point, Jewel, but like, Zero has been here since the start of the stream. Yeah, it seems like Zero really wanted to be Doggy. You ever play the game of Fumi and the Dog? Yeah, getting Fumi seems to be like inevitable. I'm guessing like all of the other ones are going to be like completely optional. Probably get into a fight here and there. Oh, that wasn't a back attack? Nice attack by guy. Couldn't be bothered to beat this. Dang. Maxim rolls up. Ah. Blocks into the lava. How many do we got to work with here? We've got a good amount. I am curious to see if there's something like in a non-obvious direction. Don't tell me whether there is or not. Oh, it's a 3x3 effect. Yeah, this one is a lot more puzzle heavy for sure. The goblins seem to mostly run away. Can I bomb this? I could bomb the other one. Nope. Worst case scenario, if there's nothing over here, I can just reset. And there's gotta be something in this room. If I'm feeling meowdy, I can do a more thorough check. It's awful hot in here, don't you think? This ruby cave full of lava. I think we should probably take a moment to cool down. Or taking a break here. Y'all can take a moment, get something to drink, go to the bathroom if you need to, stretch your arms, stretch your legs, stretch your teeth. And in about 10 to 15 minutes, we shall continue to explore the Ruby Cave and see what lies therein. And see if we can maybe extort a nasty landlord. So, I'll see you in a bit.